Hello, what's up guys? This is Jackie here from The Gadget, and this is video review of Wiggle Nanny 2. Wait a minute, is that your girlfriend name?
No, my name is Annie, not Lanny.
Previously, we have reviewed the Wiggle Fever 4G, and it received quite a number of praises from us. Today, we have the Wiggle Nanny 2, which is an entry level for Android smartphone. On quick look, the phone comes with 5-inch IPS display with 480x854 pixels. It came with large capacitive button instead of using touchscreen navigation like Vivo 4G. Both volume rocker and power button located on right side, and for me, it is perfect spot for easy reach with a single thumb. It has 2-megapixel front-facing camera for selfie, and also 5-megapixel main camera at the back. You will see speaker at the back as well. The back cover is removable and reveal both micro and mini SIM slot and also micro SD slot that support up to 64GB. The 1800mAh battery is removable. The Nanny 2 powered by 1.3GHz quad-core processor, MediaTek MT6580M with Mali firmware MP2. It has 1GB of RAM and also 8GB of internal storage, which is sufficient enough for normal usage. Despite the Nanny 2 only has 1GB of RAM, it is powerful enough to run most of the apps in the Play Store. The UI itself is very quick. Even though the display is not HD, but it is good enough to display majority content for daily drive. The user interface is similar to Wiggle usual 5.1 Lollipop Android that came with material design. Over the camera, the Nanny 2 offers just okay 5MP main shooter. Nothing to shout on the image. The camera also offers face and smile detection, autofocus, as well as HDR mode. The 2MP front facing camera is just alright too.
I didn't expect much miracle, but the image turned out to be pretty usable for daylight. However, the details start to smudge a lot during indoor lighting. The focus distance is not short either, hence you can't use it for a close-up object. The 2MP front camera performs just alright. It is usable on daylight.
Despite the battery is as small as 1800mAh, but it is good enough to last me for a day with a moderate usage, thanks to the smaller resolution on the display itself. Overall, Wiggle Nanny 2 is one of the best entry-level budget smartphones that you can afford. It doesn't offer more, but it doesn't offer less either. It has 5-inch of display, quad-core processor, and expandable storage via micro SD slot. And all this is just 299 ringgit Malaysia. That's all my review for the Wiggle Nanny 2 today. Don't forget to like the, share the, and subscribe the. So see you next time. Bye.
Attention please. We are going to announce our very first giveaway in our Facebook page. Please stay tuned and watch out our page for the giveaway. Of course, for more info, please go to our Facebook page. The link is in the description below.